He wanted to talk to me first.
But if she's tracked him down already, then she's practically at the truth. We should tell her together when she gets back later.
That's something that I have to do on my own. Well, I'm sure that telling her is the right thing to do.
Think about what she must be going through.
Chrissy and I are on thin ice. This is about Lachlan as well. She's threatening to take him away so that he never finds out. I'm begging you. I could lose them both.
He already knocked at your door twice. Do you think he won't be back? Maybe he wants to be part of Chrissy's life. And what if that's what she wants too? You need to tell her.
Nothing good could come of it. And you've got to promise to let me do this my way.
What was that about?
Dunno.
It's nice
though.
Wait. What did Harry say about the letter? Well, we agreed, man. You mean you told me to? Liv was keeping it, wasn't right. Good sense in getting to both of them. That was not the right time. Trust me, I'll show it to him when it is.
Yeah, whatever. Just make sure you do.
Please.
What's happening?
It's not a game, but someone's soon I'll have a better, and he's right.
You get this job sorted, alright? Will you just please think about coming in on the taxi?